the Science Shack on the sunny side of the street. Here's your host, Jake Williamson!
Welcome to the Science Shack. Today's topic, listening.
Listening? What's that?
Well, I'll tell you. Listening is not only comprehending, but it's also understanding everything you hear.
Oh.
Yes. Today, we're going to talk about all the sounds that you hear go through your ear and enter your canal. The ear is made up just so that it would absorb all sound that you get. The canal will make all the sound you get hit your eardrum, and that will vibrate, causing all your main parts in here right here to collect it, and you'll understand and compensate exactly what you're hearing. Now that we're done talking about the ear, there are different types of listeners. Good listeners and bad listeners. Right here we have an example of a good listener. She's making eye contact. She's not actually moving like around fidgeting. She's also not chewing her nails, because that's never a good thing. And she's really like looking directly at me, standing with her feet aimed towards me. It's a really good aspect of a good listener.
Go.
Well, there's good listeners and there's bad listeners. For instance, this jock right here, Cardinals fan as you can tell, is not even listening at all. First, he's texting. What a mean thing to do. And now, look at him, playing with ping pong balls. That is not something you want to do. If anything, you want to keep talking. He just fired one out of his mouth. But he's just hanging them around me. He's not really paying attention to anything I'm doing. He's fidgeting with his clothes, trying to get these balls out of his jacket. He's just being a horrible listener.
Huh?
Thank you. Here are some bad listening traits. Here are some good listening traits. As a recap, we've learned about how the ear is necessary for listening, how we have good listeners.
That's me!
And bad listeners.
Douchebag.
Now, after this commercial break, we are going to show you a skit on bad listening.
Where you at?
What?
Can you hear me now?
What'd you say?
Can you hear me now?
Like what?
Can you hear me now?
It's what? Can you hear me now? Yeah!
Now we're back. Okay, this is the skit I was telling you about. Bad listening.
Andy.
Yeah.
Andy.
Yeah.
Okay, this is really important. Are you listening?
Mm-hmm.
Will you go to the store and get me a big pumpkin?
Yeah.
I really want one.
Okay.
A pumpkin.
Oh, yeah, no problem.
Orange.
Yeah, don't worry, I'll go get you a banana.
You've heard the law say, love your neighbors, hate your enemy, but I say, love your enemies. Pray for those who persecute you, and that way you'll be acting as your Father in heaven. That's good. What else do we have in this book? Thank you.
sorry about that banana apple mix up. I got you the apple.
You listen when I talk?
Yeah, I got you the banana and you said that, no, you wanted an apple.
I wanted a pumpkin.
No, you told me apple. Seriously. First time you told me a banana, and I got you a banana.
Go get me a pumpkin!
But you told me apple. Why do you keep throwing fruit at me? Jayme, is this what you wanted?
It's not exactly what I wanted, but thanks. You should just try to listen better next time.
Okay, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Now, wasn't that bad listening, kids? We'll be right back after this commercial break.
Number 3, an ice cream cone, medium, with chocolate. Chicken strips, 5 of them, medium fry, large fry, double shake. Grilled cheeseburger, chicken, chili cheese dog, onion rings, salad, shrimp. Number 5, number 4, frosty, shakes, 3, strawberry, large, cone, waffle cone, I want a waffle cone, that's it, nothing else.
What?
Never mind that, I'm not getting anything.
Well, we've learned a lot today, from summaries about how good and bad listening can affect everyone, how the ear definitely helps with us listening to whatever we say. Well, thank you for having me. But with every good listener, there's always bad listeners. For example, this douchebag Johnny right here. So as a recap, we have...